When I first got Josh, the guy was pretty much a marathon runner. He'd put in miles and miles and miles and then go on these super long endurance hikes with a pack for 2 days. Just crazy, crazy. He actually looked and was quite a bit overtrained. He was under eating and he was just driving. He's a very all or nothing athlete. So believe it or not, most of my time is spent telling Josh not to work out, because if it was up to him, he forgets workouts. He'd be working out six times a day.
You know, you're going to see a lot of guys with a lot of talent. A lot of guys that are willing to work hard in certain areas. You know, everybody likes to train where they enjoy training. You know, nobody wants to do the stuff they don't want to do. But Josh is the opposite. You know, he's always working hard in the areas where he's the weakest. He's always asking me for, you know, what can I do better? What can I do different? How did I look? What, you know, what's wrong? What can I fix? So, you know, he's one of the rare few that is always seeking to improve on his weaknesses.
I'm very passionate about fighting itself, because it's what I enjoy doing. It's what I love, and I've really, you know, it's become a part of me now. And so then the other thing is getting myself to the highest level I possibly can, you know, fulfilling my full potential. That's what really drives me. It's not necessarily about, you know, the destination, that's important, but, you know, the progression along the way, that journey of learning about myself, the development, and then seeing where it turns up, you know, how far I can make it, and really maxing out that full potential is kind of what I'm about.
You know, the sport of MMA is very demanding. It requires a lot of training, a lot of hours throughout the day. So proper nutrition and proper supplementation are a huge advantage to keep yourself, you know, running at the, you know, at the levels you need to be to do what you want to do.
So we've always wanted to make Josh as optimal as possible, because every millimeter, every millisecond, every cent of a percent counts in a fight, especially at the level he's at. And Kyani products has helped us really evolve him and complete that optimization that we've looked for.
So I came across Kyani from working with John Brussell. I was actually training with him and teaching him some MMA stuff, doing some striking, and the topic came up about supplements, and we were kind of talking about all those demands of the sport, and he's like, you know what I think would be great for you is some of these products. I started taking it, and I was open to the stuff. It sounded great, and I'm always skeptical when I take products that make a huge claim for, you know, what they can do, but so far they've really delivered. It's one thing to put out and be at a certain level, it's another thing to maintain it. Anybody can go hard for a round, you know. It's the three round, the five round fight, you know, when you're in the championship rounds, that it really matters. And having a supplement like Kyani helps me do that. I'm really excited with being able to work and partner with Kyani. So far, the products have done a tremendous amount for me, and I'm committed to hopefully do the same for them and my success, because it's all intermingled together. You know, when I win, they win, and vice versa. So I feel like the sky's the limit with what we can achieve.